Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of the critical angle. Now consider a ray of light passing